What's going on, guys? Axelon here. Let's go save Commissioner Gordon from Scarecrow. I say save because I'm fairly convinced he's been captured after sending that message out. And in fact, that message is probably a trap for all I know. It's usually how it goes in Batman.
That needs to die already. I can't believe no one's taken him out yet. The hell is that thing?
It's a bat. Turn around. Go, go!
What the? It's a bat! He's tailing us!
Put your foot down! Go! Oh man, it's him!
Don't worry, he ain't catching us!
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
Could it be this service hatch?
Okay, we'll join a couple of rides.
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
Whoa! Oh god, they're all armed.
I don't care if they
get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
I knew it. Gordon's been captured.
Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man. I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right. We're short on numbers.
Joker watching me.
Where's everyone else? Downstairs in that briefing. What briefing? Something about how to kill the bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindig a go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up. Door's open. Get ready.
Get ready to die!
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
Two faces hitting banks? Smart.
Ah.
Oh man, look at this place. It's gonna take more than Wayne's millions to clean up this mess.
No, can't use that.
Done?
Guess not.
Done where?
How do I know? Batman.
Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
Yep, down there is definitely not the way to go.
it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Never mind. Thought there was a riddle answer there. There's something I'm supposed to do here. Probably not the smartest idea, but let's go investigate. Ah, I see. Semiconductor? No, it's too big. Nope. I was right. Oh, what madness is this? Oh, this is simple. That was easy. Not sure what this does.
Generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
There we go.
So I was wondering, Where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I wouldn't know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
I believe this, yes. Where is the Batmobile? Get up.
How many more bones will you crush? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice? We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
Ah.
No power. That won't work.
Oh, I can overload stun sticks. Behind the door. How do I get...
There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
My sentiments exactly, Batman. Oh, I could have shocked them all, too. Oh, well.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
tactics employed by our alpha target, the Batman. Take a look at it. Study it. Imagine yourself pulling the trigger and blowing a hole in it. Now, throw that idea away. It's what he wants you to do. Where the armor plating's strongest. You shoot him there.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Okay.
Our training personally designed by the Arkham.
Whoa-ho! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be...
You're right.
...but with...
I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off.
And that is why you will fail. He won't come at you straight on. He'll watch you. He'll study you from the shadows, and when you make a mistake, he'll be ready. If you need an example of...
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest.
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Ah, you can punch Joker, that's great. No. Damn it, he revived. Oh no, I wasn't trying to do that. I wasn't trying to throw a batarang, I was trying to do that. That's what I get for trying something new. Messing up my groove. What the frickin' guy? Whatever.
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
It's Jason Todd. That's another hint.
I should keep following Gordon's tracker.
Friggin' Jason Todd.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Oh, it's just the sentry gun. Okay.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down on that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
So slow. I think it's picking up speed, actually. Hold, Batmobile. Hold.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
Nope, 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 nope. Underneath. You know what? I really don't feel like it right now. I will have them all done by the time we get to the very, very end of the game, though. Unless this is the end of the game, in which case, oh well.
But this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Am I supposed to have the Batmobile here? Well, no, it did stop me. Hmm. Well, if I see a tank, I'll know I'm going the wrong way. But I'm going the right way, just without the right tools. I really, really feel like I need the Batmobile. It looks like a really, really long tunnel. Oh yeah, so much faster. What the?
I did ask if it came in black, but then I thought, you just get all jealous. You didn't think I was gone, did you? No, you knew better. You get knocked down, you pick yourself up again. Huh? See, I learned that from an old friend.
Yeah, okay, you can't possibly catch me. Or maybe he can. It's a fast drilling machine.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Oh no!
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Hey, how you start facing him? That's so stupid. My God.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
See, this is the part. The Batmobile is great when you're fighting tanks and when you're driving on the streets. When you have to go through some kind of race or obstacle course crap, that's when it sucks. That's why it sucks. It's so difficult to control once you start spinning on the walls and...
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Thank you. Oh my god.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
He still has a health bar. He's coming back.
Master Bruce, there's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! You're not getting away. I'll find you, Batman.
God, how, what is it? What is he driving?
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you put up more of a fight.
Yeah, that thing can keep up with the Batmobile. Yeah, no, no.
You can't hide down here! I'll find you, Batman!
Risk it.
No more hiding! You don't stand a chance!
Like, what am I supposed to do?
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Search the tunnels for a way to take out the Arkham Knight's excavator.
Stop hiding!
Look for more dynamite, basically.
You can't hide down here! Face me, coward!
Still explosives here from the excavation.
I see.
Come out! Now!
They're at the red ends of the tunnels. I gotta lure him down one.
Come out here!
Hey!
You can't hurt me, but I can hurt you. I see you! Die!
Oh no!
Predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Stop hiding! I'll find you, Batman!
Barely see.
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Shut up, Jason. I know it's you. Enough pretend. Oh my god. Freaking Batmobile.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
There is no joy in this boss fight.
Stop hiding!
Oh my god.
It's over, hero. Goodbye.
Where you at?
I'll find you, Batman.
Seriously, it's a giant drill on wheels. How tough could it be? There's one.
Night. Everything is in hand.
We're done, Crane. I owe him.
We had a plan. He is going to suffer.
He is going to die.
stop me, you're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt. You won't hide from me! You're not getting away! So there you are! I see you!
Oh my god. So much shit in these tunnels and...
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kinda hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Hey.
You're just giving yourself away, aren't you?
Look at how quickly this dude catches up. One more tunnel.
Face me, coward.
Hey.
Those guns are useless. There you are. Fight me.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Excellent idea, Alfred. It's been a pop up and try to stop me, no doubt. Oh, hey. Oh, yep, there he is.
No way out. I did it. Cornered you. Done what no one else could. All these years, all your enemies. None of them understands you like I do. You think Crane found Oracle on his own? I'm the one who told him about Barbara! Me! I told you I knew everything about you, didn't I? Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.
Oh, the Batmobile's gone.